Hello? I should be live again. I don't know what's going on today. It's something to do with, you know, games being made for the Sega Dreamcast, not running on PC, probably. Jet Set Radio! I really don't know what's wrong, though. Like, I've crashed 3 times today, and I haven't crashed in, like, 2 years. It was an OBS crash as well, so that means it was like the streaming software, it wasn't the game. That doesn't mean that the game couldn't be like, you know, interfering with it. But it was the streaming software. It's weird though, whenever you, you know, drop connection, you kind of lose like all your viewers. Even with the connection drop protection. Like, oh, come on, are you kidding? The one time I don't want him to cling to the rail. Whatever. Right. You can't help OBS crashes. Can you not grab that blue rail? I swear a lot. Just Scottish things. Oh no! Oh no 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 no. What way does he go? Cause he comes out with the same tunnel. But it feels like he doesn't go this way. Past the woman in the red dress. Don't get distracted. Oh! Dude, did you see that distraction? No! It's over. Yeah, there's no way to go from the left side because there's a rail there. There's like a green railing that you can't get on. Are you kidding me? Come on, dude. This game's way harder than it looks. It looks like so simple. It is not simple at all. Nope. No! That bonk! That was a really tight turn. That was nice. Come on! Are you kidding me? Every time! The same rail in the same place, every single time. It is what it is. Maybe I should pick somebody else. Maybe I should try and do this with Beat. I'm gonna try to do this with Beat. There's no way. Garam is so fast though. Dude, I really like Garam, but it's just not happening, is it?
1, go!
This song is gonna get so annoying after like 5 more attempts. I can feel it. No, I've never bonked on that rail. Alright, heel stop. Nice. Heel stopping in this game. Nice, nice, nice. All I need to do is nail one jump. One jump. Oh my god. I'm clapping for myself because no one else will. I wonder what Yo-Yo's skill is. Probably like really high technique. Or really high graffiti, I guess, because his thing involved graffiti. Damn, really high technique in graffiti. Go with him. This is all downhill though, right? So it should be good power anyway. The Love Shockers remind you of like a group from Pokemon. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I don't have any paint! No paint! Ow. That was almost cool. That was almost cool. I wonder where the other one went. No! I thought that was a rail. Camerax! Damn, you got the lawnmower. Wow. That's like a 5% chance. Good shit. Camerax. Thanks for the follow, Reno. And thanks for the Pride emote. The follow, Reno? The subscription, sorry. Give me a break. Was that your Prime sub? No, tier 1 sub. You didn't miss much, by the way. I had like a couple of viewers and then the stream crashed and then now we have no viewers. Well, we got you now. You're my one viewer, that means you can't leave. Oh! You kidding me? Come here. Woo! Alright, there's one more girl. And I think she has 9. Yep, 9. Going back up. I can grab onto a car if I'm fast enough. I'll wait for the next car and try and get behind it. No cars. I'm so used to saying Fall Arena that I said it when you subbed and now I feel bad. Because a sub is like, you know, a bigger deal than a follow. I'm skating backwards? I don't even know how I did that. I don't even know how I did this. I'm like switching stance like a motherfucker. What the hell is going on? Is this a glitch? I don't even know if that was a glitch or what. Nitro? That's the highest rank I've ever had in this game. Let's get scratching. Wow.
Martians come all the way to Earth just to listen to us. We're Tokyo's finest pirate radio.
Are there really going to be aliens?
One of the fallen love shockers was holding a golden rhinoceros badge. The golden rhinos are a gang of ruthless Asian killers. Rumor has it, they're the ones who kidnapped Poison Jam 2. The Rokuku group is run by a strange fella named Goji Rokuku. It's a huge business conglomerate that pretty much owns the city. Rokuku Project 2000 is Goji's big city improvement plan to increase productivity and prosperity in the area. The future of Tokyo, he said.
What the fuck is this game?
A bunch of bull. Them guys have been erasing a lot of GG graffiti. Are the GGs gonna sit back and take it? The Golden Rhinos and the Rokuku Project got nothing to do with me, and it's dangerous to get involved. But you gotta give back what you take, right?
Oh, wow. These are the guys that are on the intro. Need your help? Think we can join? Two of them. Cube. I need help of the GGs for the sake of coin. Coin whose coin? It doesn't ring a bell at all. But I'll let you join GG if you can keep up with me. Cool, cool. Wow, okay. I only hit that jump like twice, but sure. Whoa, she's fast. Dude, she's faster than Garam.
I got mad skills.
Cube is faster than Garam. New main alert.
Yo, kid.
Combo. Whoever tags first wins, okay. This could be difficult. Okay. So we're going to the right and then it's on a rooftop. Okay, I just fucked that up, but it should be okay. He's very slow. He's not a fast character. I don't understand what the hell is going on here. What the fuck? I don't understand what that was. Is it meant to be like a bait and switch where the camera changes position to make you try and leave the map instead of going the right way?
Hey!
I even jumped late to try and make that gap. Oh, what? I got too much air on like the first jump. Right, pump, pump, jump. Grind, big jump. It was so easy the first time and now it's impossible. Pump, 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 jump. Hit it early, jump early, and still fail. Oh, how? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, man. I don't even know. I did it first time last time. This is embarrassing. Like, really embarrassing. I feel so bad. How did I do it the first time? Oh, wow. Easy peasy, right? I looked up yesterday on YouTube, like, how the game's speedrun looks. The speedrun for this game is 35 minutes, and they skip all the animations for when you're graffitiing, as well as skipping all of the talking, and the game is just 35 minutes long. And it just looks just as jank. Like, it looks like you stop and start a lot, you fail tricks, you bonk on stuff intentionally, like, it's not as flowy as, like, Tony Hawk's or something like that. Alright, where does he go? It looks like he goes up and then he goes to the right, like this. Is that right? There he is. I can't pump as quick as him on a straight, though. I feel like he's got more power than me. Oh, God. He actually hit the ramp and absorbed it, and I just, like, bottomed out. I'm a good gamer. He's waiting for me. That's good. No! Where is it?
Hey! Hey! Yeah!
Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, so it's down here and then it's to the... Yeah, it's your fourth right. And you're running into traffic, so maybe if you went down your first right... Yeah, you can probably beat him by going this way. This game, 3 out of 10. You know, it's not as good as people were saying, but people say that Jet Set Radio Future, the sequel to this, is better. And I'm willing to believe them. Because, you know, this is kind of the infancy of games like this. When did Tony Hawk's Pro Skater come out? Like, 98? This came out on Dreamcast as well, which I believe had one thumbstick. I've never played a Dreamcast, but doesn't a Dreamcast have like one thumbstick in the middle? It's not the best game in the world, but it is fun. It is fun. The music's good. The graphics are nice. The memes are top tier. spraying Pepe the Frog and Kuma on stuff is fun. It's like they need a better system to like build speed and a better trick system. It would be cool if you could like press circle to do some tricks, press triangle to do some other tricks, hold a shoulder button to like, you know, grab a rail instead of just allowing the game to grab the rails for you. Alright, I can still make this. There's paint on this rail. Fuck, I missed it. But there's paint here. There's paint here. Shit. I can definitely do this the way that I'm thinking. I can definitely do it. I just need to not bonk on the cars. This guy's so big as well. He's like really big. I don't know if that makes any sense, but like he feels slow and just big. Big guy. Big guy for you. But that was too soft. If I don't fall here as well, then I'm pretty sure that would help. Yep. I know he pauses for you, but like if you don't fall at all. Yeah, see, I am like closer. Even if it's half a character length, it's still closer. Yeah. Hitting the cars is a big, big stopper. Because it's a bigger animation, right? Like if you're on the floor and you have to get up. Hitting this rail wasn't as bad as hitting that car somehow. Alright, don't hit a car. Oh my god, almost. I have enough paint, so I don't need to worry about paint right now. But it would be very good.
Bring it on.
Bring it on. Damn, these lines. Not bad, way better than I thought. Nice. I have to tell them what's really going on. Something to do with coin, right? I think they meant money, though. 2 months ago? Flashback? Death Stranding style flashback?
Rhyme City, my turf. My name's Combo, and me, Cube, and Coin used to own the Bantam Street area in this city. It's a little far from Tokyo, but everyone used to stay out of our way there. Till recently, that is. Someone been going around painting these ugly signs all over Grand City. It's so ugly I can't even call it graffiti. Strange paintings of rhinos and bizarre symbols. All of our old graffiti's been covered up by these horrific signs. And on top of that, Coin has been kidnapped and his enormous collection of records has been destroyed. Ever since the emergence of these paintings, strange things been happening in this
aliens,
city.
Mind control aliens.
Black cars and men in black
men
suits,
in suits black cars.
As if they're waiting for something. Oh, wait, was that statue here at Grind Square always this color? There's definitely something wrong here. I smell something fishy going on.
Heard a weird noise. But what did that say? Secret? Oh, street. Ah, because it's a flashback, it's like on a photograph. Somehow Combo has the highest power in the game so far, but he felt the slowest. So maybe power isn't like how fast you move. Cube felt faster than Combo. It felt like she jumped further as well. I really need to look that up. Hey guys, in the black suits, new painted all over my graffiti. What's going on here?
Yeah.
Isn't this like a Matrix song? Where's my paint? There's some paint. It's Rob Zombie? I don't know Rob Zombie at all. He's not big in the UK. I don't think. When I was in high school, all the goths didn't listen to Rob Zombie. Alright, is that maximum? 20? Alright, 20 paint is the max. Let's go. I used to dig through the ditches and burn through the witches. I mean... What a weird song. In before stream DMCA? Dude, I didn't even think of them! Oh, no! Let's have a look at the map. Also, how did everybody just appear at once? Like, Lord Blacksword comes in, Grommeldunk comes in, and like... Do you wait for like each other? Like, what's going on? Alright, let's escape up here. Dude, this is the first graffiti of the day. It's been races like the whole time. Oh! It sounds like a Matrix song. Like, I don't know why though. Like, it's kinda got like a techno feel to the back of it. Even though it's like... You know what I'm saying? Like, it's got a synth in there, right? My music critique would be better if I had my headphones louder. But unfortunately, I've got them pretty quiet. Is this the same song? Yeah. I thought it changed songs. It's a remix. Ah. Oh. Like he says, that's the kid. When this guy looks like a 25-year-old man. Ah! Dude, all I want to do is spray paint my Pickle Ricks. Pickle Rick, boys. It's funny, because he's a pickle. Look at me missing every spray can. Watch out. Is there no way out this side? I don't think so. I think you have to go up that rail to get out. Which means I have to go right past those guys. Nope, they're running away. And they're coming back. Is this grindable? Nice. Oh, come on, you're shitting me. Oh, no. How did that not spray? Dude, some of these you just can't spray. It's like they're too high, but then... Even if you're in the air. Alright, fuck it. I've only got 5 minutes left. Dude, Pickle Rick is like one of the least funny things ever. I actually remember watching that episode, like, because it was released in America first, I think. I think I watched it the morning after. The morning after it aired, and I remember getting about halfway through it and thinking that, you know, Rick and Morty wasn't funny anymore. And then I went on Twitter and there was like Pickle Rick memes everywhere. Is this Tool? Is this Tool? I don't know Tool that well. I only know like their big songs. No, that's not Tool, right? I have no idea how to get that. Get off me, bitch! They got knives! Level sucks. I'm gonna fall on the ground, like... Oh, dude, a modern game would just, like, teleport you to the other side. What the hell is this? Dude, why is this guy wearing like an... I don't even know how to describe it. One of those Arabian towel things? Can I call a towel thing? Fuck! Am I gonna get banned for that as well? Oh shit. Alright, nice knowing you guys. See you on Mixer. Banned? Oh fuck. Dude, how the fuck are you meant to graffiti this shit? It's too high up. The fucking frog! What, they have lassos? Oh my god, oh my god. I'm restarting. I'm gonna skip, switch characters. Nobody tell him about Mixer? Oh no, what happened? Oh no! No, I know. Mixer's gone. It feels like absolute shit that Mixer's gone, by the way. It feels like there's no jail to go to. It's like if you lose on Twitch, you just die now. Alright, hopefully she has a higher jump height. I don't know if that's even a thing in the game. At least she doesn't have to carry a boombox. So far, by the way, this is best girl. So far, Cube is best girl. Like, it just is. It's just true. She's a short-haired goth GF, you know? Oh wow, she jumps way higher. The fuck? Still can't hit them though. Like somehow it just doesn't let you spray the wall. Ow. Bonk. Yo. Yeah. Yo. 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 Yeah. You can go on YouTube. YouTube gaming has better features, right? Like, doesn't it have a higher bitrate and, you know, the ability to rewind and whatever the stream when it's live? Stuff like that. Plus, it generates thumbnails. You can auto-upload your VOD straight to your channel. Like, it's pretty good. I think the only thing that's bad about YouTube gaming is, like, discoverability. There's more people on it? In which way? In terms of, like, there's a higher viewer average? YouTube is kind of killing gambling, gaming? Gaming with the rules? What rules? Alright, so that isn't a rail at the top that you can grind on. So I guess you do have to just wall ride this. Oh, shit. Alright, that didn't work. Ho ho ho. Whoa, you see that dive? Assassin number 5 is about to arrive. He's very anxious, so don't get too close. Otherwise, he might attack. Missed it. Assassin number 5 is on his way. Fuck, I missed it again. How the hell? That guy sounded like Hank Hill. What the fuck? Bobby. How? I honestly feel like I'm missing something like major. Have you noticed that when you bump into the guys on this map, they speak English instead of speaking Japanese? As if like this actually is basically America. It'd be cool if there was like a way for you to corral, nice, to corral the enemies. Spending hours just reading super chats. Wait, is that a thing as well? Do people just spend hours reading super chats? I like the way that Linus Tech Tips does his streams. He doesn't really even read super chats. Somebody else will read them, and then if it's worth like talking about, he'll go into detail on it. Alright, how do we get over to that bridge? No! Alright, I think I know how to get that now. But how do I get on top of this, I don't know what you call it, an overpass? Maybe that red building is the way to get on the overpass? I think I know what that red building is, though. Like, I was there a while ago. Oh shit. It goes all the way up. Whoa! Alright, that did not help at all. Shit. Hello, child. They keep saying hello, child. Fuck off. Nice. I still don't know how to get up there. I do feel like it's something to do with that building, though. Why else would the building be in the game? Doing a risky spray. Got him, boys. It has to be something to do with that building. There's nothing back there. This song is dank as fuck. turn. I wish I was a Twitch bot. That's a lie. Oh shit, there was something back there. Health. I have no idea how to get onto them at all. It feels like there's literally something missing from the game. It feels like there's a button I'm not pressing. Like there's a button to jump in the air more or some secret meme that I just don't have. Is it this? Can grind on those, okay. No, I don't think you can get up there. No! No way, no way, no way. This works. Shit, I keep losing balance. Oh, come on! Dude, the whole game is repeating sounds. Check this out. Don't interrupt my Coomer spray. Chase me, boy. How are you meant to do this with this guy, like, right here? Fuck it. Pickle Rick. Alright, well, we fucked this up. 24 seconds left. There is no way. There is no way. Yep. No way. Just do it, it's not hard. True. I feel like there's honestly buttons I'm missing. Like, I don't have buttons that are meant to be in the game. And I've never felt that way in a game in a long time. Like, I actually feel like there's buttons missing from the game. I didn't do the tutorial. Apparently in the tutorial it teaches you how to string tricks together. Like, check this out. If I go into options, and I go to controls, left stick is move, right stick is the camera, A is jump, right trigger is speed up, left trigger is graffiti. That's it. Tricks just kinda happen when you jump. Like, there's no method to the madness. Oh, that's how you're meant to do that one. Nice. Yo. Whoa. See if we can get this one. Nope. Yo. Yeah, cool. Yo. Yo. Yeah, cool. Missed it. Yeah. It's like you can jump on the wall and wall ride twice sometimes, but sometimes you just can't, and I don't know what it is. Maybe I'm going too slow? Like, that should have been enough height. Okay. Yo. Ha, ha. Whoa. Yo, cool. Missed that as well. Like, how am I missing that? Yo. Yo! Whoa!
Whoa! Yeah! Cool.
Whoa!
Yeah! Yo! Cool!
Fuck!
Cool!
Careful!
Yo! Cool! Whoa!
Whoa!
Yo!
Yo. I feel like you go wall grind too soon. I do it when I'm starting to slow down. Because trick building and trick like stringing builds momentum. So I try and do it so that I'm not necessarily getting the height, but so that I'm getting the speed and the height. Do you mean too soon as in like for this one, for example, you feel like I should be jumping so that the apex of my jump is exactly on the thing so that I'm in front of it? Like, see what I mean? Like, that one was lower. That one was higher. There's also a difference between, like, a jump that goes into a wall thing. Woo! Okay, I think I just worked something out. If you jump away from the wall, right? And then you jump off the wall, you get double the height. That should help. Like, jump away from the wall first, and then make your second jump into the wall.
Yo. Yo.
What up, Juicy? Yeah. Son of a bitch, I'm in. Block him in.
So don't get too close.
Oh, it's Agent 5! In Japanese, is his name Agent Go? Alright, I want to see what's on the first floor of this, because I didn't look last time. Oh, no, no, no. Stop, stop. Stop, you idiot! Oh my god. Alright. There's something on this floor. It's a bunch of health. Interesting. Juicy boy. No. All right. Whatever. Whatever. What is this song? Can you even call this a song? It sounds like fucking Death Grips. The hell is this? Oh, she hit her ass! She hit her ass on a fucking awning. And then she's just like, okay, that's me done. So much Dev Coin. And you only have one sticker for unlocking. It's 24 hours only. Yeah, everybody's things, everybody's emotes, when you unlock them, are site-wide and they're 24 hours. It's the same everywhere. If I had... I think I need, like... I don't know how many more sub points I need, but you need 15 sub points total in order to get another sub emote. But if I was to gift subs to you guys, it wouldn't count as sub points. So they need to be like either actual subscriptions or gifted subs from the community to each other. They made it so that gifting yourself subs doesn't like give you sub points towards emote unlocks, and it's basically to stop people from like paying $25 to get another sub emote. Alright, give me time. Let me do this Kumar one. Oh fuck, I made a mistake. I'm almost out of paint. Got him. Alright, the only one left is that big ass billboard there. Alright, I don't know how to get up there, but I guess we'll work it out. I might need to go back to the skate park for more paint. Oh no, that isn't the only one left. We got all these rooftop ones. Hell. No more paint. Oh, fuck. Did they clear out all the civilians? The civilians just like disappeared. Ow. Can I get back up on that? Oh, no. Oh, I gotta walk around. What up, Juicy? Wait. Give Deb some stuff so you can get a second emo problem solved. Sure, guys. You know, I'm open to it. I'm only pirating games. They're under a dollar. Really think enough money for subbing? Man. That feel. Oh, Depresso Stream Enterprises Limited doesn't condone or support, piracy. Lord Blacksword is a free agent and acts of his own volition, and if his choice is to pirate games, then this is his own personal choice. Don't ban me, Twitch. Did you know that there's a clip of Tyler Blevins' wife, EG Ninja's wife, saying the N-word on Twitch, and it's been there for 2 years and it's still there and it's on her own channel? Did you know that? So I don't know if I need to worry about getting banned, right? Ah, to be rich. No! Almost. There's a fucking train coming! Oh my lord! How much time did I have?
I have mad skills.
Ban deflection. Will it pay off though? Maybe. Maybe not. Everybody's excuse seems to be, yeah, I was promoting an illegal gambling website without saying I had a part in it, but Alinity threw her cat. Right? I don't think it works. Dr. Piss Inspect. I like the term Dr. Piss Inspect. I think that's one of the funniest ones. Because, like, he did inspect that kid's piss, right? Like, we all saw it. Let me give you one of these. Look at this. Look. One arm's muscular. The other arm's a stick. Good job, Sandy.
On a piece of graffiti. I think it was from Coin. He told me to go to Grind Square. It seems like the punks have been painting those ugly.
Why didn't he just write from Coin on it?
Square too. They probably already know that we've been painting over their stuff with our own symbols. They may be dangerous, but we can't let them take over. It's time to throw a little spray paint party.
Is somebody saying swimming? Like, what do you do for a living? Like, nothing. I've been unemployed for like 2.5 years. If I go to this, is it gonna be the same thing again, or is it gonna be a different stage? This is a different stage, right? Yeah. Earlier on, there were two missions on the map, and if I chose the right mission twice, it was like the same mission. Instead of it clearing out after it was finished, it just stayed on the board. What does it want me to do? Huh? What was the thing that I meant to do? Alright, I think it's just a normal graffiti the stuff mission. Spray things! Oh! Later, bitches! Ah, gosh darn these kids. Damn. American flag. It really is America. Whoa. It's Times Square! Grind Square! It's Times Square! We're in New York. Whoa. Cool. I'm walking here! That's what they say in New York, right? I'm walking here. That looks like it wants you to jump right over there. I don't think I can do that. You've never been, so you don't know. Hey, you've seen King of Queens. Ah! Okay, okay, get away from the weird Afro men. They say some shit about bagels. A cup of coffee and a bagel. I'm walking here. I'm skating here. Oh god, it's so bad. Oh, alright, this is by far the most difficult level, and I can see why they gave you 1,000 seconds to do it in. Fuck Kevin James. What's wrong with Kevin James? Nothing wrong with Kevin James. Hey, hold on, hold on. I've got a dank meme, but I forgot why it's a dank meme. I know there's something special about this, but like, I don't know what it is. Right. In the King of Queens intro... in the King of Queens intro, right? At the... at the end... Or there it is, there it is! At the end of the King of Queens intro... This is what it shows. The Lemon Ice King of Corona. Kevin James knew all along. He knew all along there was a coronavirus coming. He knew. He tried to warn us. He tried to warn us, Lemon Ice King of Corona. I'm telling you. He knew. He absolutely knew. What do you... Wait. What do you consider yourself a weeb, furry... Troller? Is troller spelled with two L's? A memer or such? I just really like Pepe the Frog, dude. That's all I'm gonna say. You know what the better question is? What does chat consider me? Right? What does chat consider me to be? I think that's like a more telling assessment. I wonder who that woman is on that photo. Okay, that didn't work. Oh! I got paint though. He's definitely a weeb because I played Bikini Chronicles 4. The thing is, I don't even watch that much anime. Right? Like, I don't at all. I basically don't watch anime at all. I haven't seen a full anime series in about, like, 3 years, and then I watched Dorohedoro recently. That was like the last anime series I watched. And the only other anime, like 4 years ago, I watched Terror and Resonance. That was a pretty good anime. It's a bit short, but it was good. I watched what's it called? Steins Gate, like 4.5 years ago. Dora Hedoro? Dora the Explorer? Yeah. We once, we forever. I watched the most anime in my life from like ages 16 to 20. And then I kind of just stopped and just picked up like the occasional series. Like I wouldn't watch something like Boku no Pico Academia or whatever it's called. It's too long. Boku no Pico Academia. I feel like it's too long and it's like the same stuff that I've already seen, right? Oh, they're electrifying the rails. Boku no Pico de Gaio? Yeah, dude. on the old hentai Zaibatsu. Oh god. Why is Golden Rhino English? Don't know how I'm failing that. No idea. Fuck! They got choppers! Let's get this Pickle Rick before the guys come. It's the boys! Why do they sound like Psycho Mantis? You know? Dorohedoro was really good, by the way. I haven't read the manga, but the anime was pretty good. I didn't even mind that it was one of those 3D animations. Normally I can't stand those, but like, I didn't mind. I thought it was okay. I know he's electrocuting that rail, but I really need that paint. Woo! Look at them rockets. I have no idea how I'm gonna get over there. Yep, missed it. And I'm going down. Oh, you're definitely meant to get up there and then grind your way to that midpoint. Manga's pretty good. I saw the artwork from the manga, like I saw what the artwork looked like, and it looks very close to what the anime looks like, which is kind of cool. Alright, I guess you just got to go right along here and then jump. Oh, what the fuck? That's not where I wanted to go. Oh wait, it is where I wanted to go. It was where I wanted to go. Forget what I said. Where's the next two? One left. Damn, he's good. You're such a fucking Aris sub, dude. It's so bad. You're such an Aris sub. Such an Aris sub. Jab, give me jab. Fuck.
I got mad skills.
Turbo my ass.
Grind Square. The whole place was built by the Rokkaku group. And I'm starting to get the feeling that those men in black suits are somehow connected to the Rokkaku. And this message that Coin left me, I don't understand it. What's this golden rhino that he painted? Does it have anything to do with the Rokkaku? Is all of this there, dude?
Yeah, dude. I'm like most people play this game like Tony Hawk's. I play this game like Prototype. If you've ever played Prototype.
Talking about. Well, I'm sort of one-track minded. And now that it looks like I'm involved in
Clout Chase, Iris.
I got no choice but to fly to Tokyo.
It's a thing.
My contacts are right. The first guys I
need Corona.
To hold of are these people that
damn.
Call themselves...
Damn, that K Corona emote's so good. We're back on the main stages now. I think we are, right? Do I just do the rhino ones and skip the others? No, I made that, didn't I? Wait. Yeah, that's the one I made. I made that K-Corona. Like, ages ago. Like, 6 weeks ago? I didn't actually do that thing you said and go and, like, add emotes. I should, but I didn't. I'm coughing and I've got the hiccups, so I keep muting the mic. What inspired my username? There's a movie by a director called Azazel Jacobs, and the movie's called The Good Times Kid. And in The Good Times Kid, there's a character who gets the nickname Depresso, which means like a depressed man in Italian. So I took the name from that. But before that, I used to use the name Johnny Derp. Johnny Derp, because I thought it was funny, because like Johnny Depp and Johnny Derp. Right? Funny meme, haha. So, you know, I changed it from Johnny Derp to Depresso. Is he gone now? Okay. You know, if this stage uses the garage area, which it looks like it's going to, I should actually go north instead of going south here. That'll mean absolutely nothing to you if you weren't here yesterday and saw the map. But I remember this map, and where are all the spray cans? Oh, like way up here. I think what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna go south, and then I'll end up north. But I'll have to double back around, and I'll have to remember that it exists. It's easy to forget that the garage part exists at this level. Can I just spray this with these guys here? No? Okay. Have them at your house? Wait. You have one. All the spray cans? Ah! Fuck, I should have picked up those healths. Never mind, fuck it. YOLO. Oh, right into the fucking water. And you have to start down here. Oh no. Oh, this part of the song fucking sucks, dude. Oh, my ears. Yo. Rip your ears. I'm sorry, champ. This part of the song really sucks. Like, it's really bad. What the fuck? They're calling jetpacks. Okay. I got jetpacks and machine guns, because that's fair, right? They can't hit you if you're dashing. But as soon as you stop, they can shoot you. That's basically how that works. I don't know how you hit them back either. Yep, that didn't work. I am probably gonna have to go around that big canister thing, like the big water tank. Yeah. They had tanks on like the second level. Like they literally just brought in tanks to try and take you down. And then they brought in three Black Hawk helicopters on, like, the fifth level. Where are these guys going? How long have people been saying homie? Like, 30 years? 35 years? Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Don't fall down this hole, please. Oh, you fucker. The health is like right over here. Oh my god, I lost more health going for the health than it gave me, almost. Oh! Alright, remember that the garage section exists. Just remember. There's one more here. And I have to stop on it to do it. So it's like, you know. Oh my god. Fuck off. What? What do you mean? I was dashing. Alright, I have to go up this side, jump on the green rail to get onto the red rooftops, and then that's the last one in this section. Then I go all the way to the north section of the map, and then that lets me get to the sewers. No, is it the north section to get to the sewers? What the fuck? Oh my god. Are you actually fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Get off the rail. Alright, get down, get down, get down, get down. Sewer time. Is the sound effect glitched? Alright, the sound effect is just gonna be glitched, and we're just gonna have to constantly listen to him shooting. Wow. Are you fucking kidding me? It's still shooting! Oh my god. Great game, by the way. Wow, that ended it. Yeah. cool. We got it. Alright, is that all for the sewers? No. Oh wait, that one was still showing up. There's two on the other side that I missed. So we gotta get all the way over there. I should start at the bottom of this rail, yep. And this should speed boost me to the top of it. Dude, I'm dead. This is over. I don't understand how you're supposed to kill these guys. Like, it had a spray can above some of their heads, but not all of them. I think I'm dead. This is it. GG. GG. 1,000 seconds. I think that was 10 minutes I just spent on this level, and then it's just gonna end. Is that it? Oh, there's still one left on the other side. Where is it? Huh? There isn't one. There isn't one. What the fuck? Games I'm applying or streaming? I mean, I'm applying this. Right? But, after this, there's a game called Flipped Death. It's kind of like a 2D puzzly story game. I want to play that. Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen is like the next kind of Dark Souls-y game I want to play. But that's like 50 hours long. So I've been putting it off because it's so long. But I definitely want to play it at some point. Dragon's Dogma is like number 3 on the list. Alright. Maybe I should leave the sewers until the last stage? Why does that voice sound like Mary Poppins or like... You know what I'm saying? Is that everything here? It is. Let's go. That was way faster. Dragon's Dogma looks really good, by the way. Like, I don't know why it's taking me this long to play it. Fuck, are you kidding me? Okay, it's fine. In Dragon's Dogma, is that the one where you get companions? I looked at a little bit of gameplay, but it didn't have any companions in the gameplay I watched. But you can have, like, somebody that comes and helps you. Set assassin number 2. We've already fought assassin number 5. Are you kidding me? Come here, bitch. Make a companion, you can recruit companions from other players. Ooh. So can I have a harem? Is that what you're telling me? Why does it replay that low jump? Fuck it. We're going in the sewers first, and then I'm coming back up. Right. Dude, this game is so fucking clumsy. Move, you idiot. I've been trying to fucking move in this little fucking area for like 10 seconds. Just move. Oh my god. There better be health in here. There is. Ah, and this is the one that I was missing. Remember I said there was one on the map that I couldn't see? That was it. All right, I'm in a good position compared to last time. No health, but big wealth. Let's go. Damn, he's good. Is there anything on the left? There's 2. Alright, I'm gonna do the 2 indoors before I come back out here and do the rest. Oh my god. That's a secret. Maybe the secret has health? A little bit. Doing that fucking sound effect glitch again? This game is so jank. Oh, I love it. It's even louder in the menu. Oh my god. Alright, there's 2 health out here. If I can get to those health, that would be good. No, I really don't fucking get this game. How does it expect you to spray paint that wall with all this fucking shit following you? Does it expect you to run around the circle and like distract them and then go back and do it? Because that doesn't work if they actually stay there. This didn't respawn. God. I complain a lot in this game, but I'm actually really enjoying it. Like... Oh! I'm just gonna try and brute force it. That should be it. Alright, there's one more. I mean, literally, just because you played over Din, one of the games I played. Aww, dude, that's nice. I wonder, like, a lot of the time why people stick around and, like, watch people, but for me, whenever I'm watching a stream, and there is almost no exception to this, whenever I'm watching a stream, I'm normally drawing, right, at the same time. So, it's normally just background noise for me when somebody's, like, streaming. Unless, and there's, like, very few exceptions to this rule, but, like, there's a couple of people that when I'm watching them, I'm paying full attention because they're that funny. Yeah. I'm dead. None of the health canisters are respawning. Wow, it replayed that? Cool. Oh no, not this part of the song. Alright. If I go up here, this leads to like a dirt track that leads... No, it doesn't. This leads you into the center of the garage section. If there's health in here, I might be okay. There's fucking hundreds of health! Don't you dare fucking kill me when I'm about to get this health. Let's fucking go. All right. I'm gonna brute force this one again. Which means, basically, if I take hits, fuck it, who cares? Because it needs to get sprayed. Okay, and now we go back the way we came. I'm pretty sure the next part is gonna be the junkyard. I've got a lot of time as well, right? Like 400 seconds for the junkyard seems like a lot. The junkyard's only 3 walls, 2 big walls, maybe some helicopters, and then that's it. If it's the same as last time, which I'm hoping it is. Huh. I don't know what that one is at the very top of the map, but okay. So three on this wall, and they're not ones I need to do. That one is, though. Two hippos at the top. Those should be easy to get to. And then is that a big wall? Oh, you're kidding me. All right, I'm gonna try something risky. Oh, fucking fucked it up. Risky move one more time. Nope. It's really difficult to do that. I actually don't know the timing at all, but I've done it like 3 times on accident. The best way to get here is just to do this, honestly. All can't grind that wall. Shit. Can't grind that wall either. What? Yeah, you can. Look. What do the green arrows represent? Optional spray paints. So if you have enough spray paint, you can just do this and like spray them. But it's only for points. And it doesn't count towards level completion. This should be the last one. No. Uh-oh. That wasn't the last one. Up here takes you back to... Up here takes you back to the rooftops at the very beginning. Rooftops at the very beginning, all the way to that, right? Then that's the sewers. Okay. Did I leave one of them in the area where it's like the water's all around and the buildings are high up? Did I leave one intentionally? I actually wish that the way it did it, instead of having arrows, I wish it had the letter S, M, and L, and had them be different sizes. Different colors. Because when you're trying to like combine tricks or you're trying to like move fast through an area, you don't initially know if it's going to be like a big slow spray paint or if it's going to be a fast small spray paint. And that would really help a lot with the flow of the game. If you could go into an area and you could see that there's a bunch of small S's that you're able to combine together without stopping, then you could just like go really quick, spray them, spray them, spray them. Fuck, dude. I've got 3 minutes to get one spray paint. But because of the way the game is, like, you don't know if it's going to be a large or a medium, so you don't know if you have to actually stop your skates to spray it or not. Like, there's 3 sizes of spray paint. And the small ones, the ones that are Pepe's, you just go past and hit your left trigger, and it just automatically does them. With the most difficult ones being wall ride ones. But... You know, you never know when you need to actually stop. There's no indicator. If it had just been like... Say for example it was blue for the small ones, right? Make all the arrows blue if it's one that is going to be a small spray paint. You would be able to know how to combine stuff together or like which route to take. It would almost be really helpful in like planning your route as well. Are you fucking kidding me? Where the hell am I? Oh. I can't believe I'm getting cock-blocked. It's taking me almost a full minute to do this one spray paint. No wonder I left it. It's almost worth going and picking up health because this is gonna be so difficult. Like if you saw like a big row of blues or a row of small S's and you were like, oh, I can go this rooftop to this rooftop to this rooftop. Like, this section was kind of like that, but this big Pickle Rick I had to stop and do, right? This should just be 2 sprays and then it's done. Oh.
I got mad skills?
I got the lowest rank. So bad.
We got another letter from Osaki. He says, I burned my house down. What should I do now? How should I know, fool? It turns out the Golden Rhinos are a secret branch of the Rokoku group. They're a
dangerous. Look at that guy's afro.
Cool and cruel. They got a martini in one hand and a switchblade in the other.
Looks Why like do they all look like Snoop Dogg?
Anyone who tries to hang on the street. Go on and hit him back. Make him feel you.
Remember when Snoop Dogg did that hair? You know what I'm feeling? I'm actually feeling like designing another graffiti. I have an idea. I've got an idea. If I can paint this well enough, this would be really funny. Oh god. It's gonna take me so long though. If this works, I'm a legend. What am I gonna draw? It's a surprise. Usujin might know. Usujin might know early. Looks fucking terrible. It looks nothing like it. It's so bad. Okay, almost done. Almost done. Almost done. Okay, it's done. It's ATP RTSD. Oh no. Oh, okay. Beautiful. Wow. Alright, BRB. I need to use the bathroom. When we come back, it looks like... Yep. Unlocking a new character. Squidward. With the Squidward nose. Dude, this guy's unlock better not be a race. I really hate the races. I didn't notice that one of her skates is red and one is blue. Alright, this guy's name is Slate, and he says, think you can beat me. Whoever tags first wins. Oh god, it is a race. I know this map, though. So he wants to... He wants you to get from the floating city area to the houses as quick as you can get them. I think he's gonna go sewers, yeah. Fucking hell, dude. He bonked me twice already. Oh my god. Oh my god, get some power behind your ass. Okay. Okay. Okay, it's over. It's over. Who do I even use? I haven't even used Tab, or whatever his name is. Yo-Yo, sorry, Yo-Yo. Isn't there a way, though, that I can go... Instead of going through the sewers, I can cut the other way?
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know, probably not. Are you seeing this shit? I'm technically ahead of him by quite a bit. I'm ahead of him by a lot, actually. He is miles behind right now. But he's probably gonna be faster coming up here. The bonk was fine. He is right behind me. He's right behind me, and if he grinds on that, I'm fucked. Nope, okay. I need to look at the map really quickly, or really soon, to know where the red arrow is gonna be. I actually don't know. I'm so far ahead, and I don't know where it is.
Give me a break.
Oh, it's at the very top. Or the very bottom. No, you fucking asshole. He is not gonna get this early, is he? I think he's got it. He's got it. I don't even, dude. I'm gonna try with beep. I don't think it matters though. I definitely should go the way that I went. So after like you get to him, go left. Or go right. How the hell is Beat faster than him? Okay, Beat isn't faster than him. Oh shit, I'm so far ahead. I'm so far ahead, this isn't even funny. Unless he rubber bands, I am miles ahead. Oh. I know he picks up a little bit of distance during the junkyard level though. Like, I know he does. I don't need to really worry about getting paint as well, because there's loads of paint on the stage. But because it's like a downhill slalom, if you do miss all the paint, you can't spray the spray when you get there. I think he's right behind me. It's enough paint.
Give me a break.
How far away was he? Oh, it doesn't show you. If it showed me how far away he was, I think he was like 2 rooftops away. Good job, Squidward. Okay, we got 2 more Rhino missions and a bunch of other ones. Earn points until time's up. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go back out to the main menu. I'm gonna go back into the main menu and try the tutorial. If I play the tutorial and learn something that I've been missing for like 5 hours of playing this game. Alright. No cops around. Many time limits. You can play around all you want. It's time to practice your skills. Okay. Lesson 1. Skate forward by pushing forward. Nice. Freestyle skate without bumping into anything. Okay. Look how fast that text moves. Okay, done. Oh, so it teaches you how to do a stop, but I already know how to do that. Yeah, you can center the camera with left trigger, I know that. Wait, if you jump after you dash, you can jump for longer distances? I didn't know that you could jump for longer if you dash and then jump. Try grinding after a dash. if you jump while grinding, you can make yourself go fast. I know all this because it's like intuitive, but you know. Try and do 10 tricks in a row. You'll have to do them as you grind. So good luck. Oh shit. 10 tricks in a row? I think I've only done like 5 before. That was 12 tricks. Hit a wall diagonally, you will do a wall grind. Oh! Nah, I kinda knew that already. Like, you've seen me wall grind a lot. But doing it diagonally, I don't think I intentionally ever do that. So let's try this. Yeah, some things you just can't wall grind, I'm pretty sure. Try one of these low walls. Yeah, I don't think you can grind some of this stuff. Yeah, some of these walls you just can't grind. Like, I'm pretty sure that you just can't. That wasn't a grind wall. That one was. Huh? If you go down the stairs, you'll see a sewer. There's no map. How do I know where the stairs are? These stairs? Do 20 tricks in a row? Am I learning anything? I think all I've learned is that the walls, you have to go diagonally into them. I thought it was just a wall was grindable or it wasn't. I don't think I can do 20 tricks together, so I think I need to just quit this. Like, if it's not gonna actually teach me how to do it, and it's just gonna say, like, nice. Do it. Nice. Just do it, forehead. Yep, we're out. What time is it? 10:20? Oh, 10:10. Cool. Let's go with... It doesn't actually tell you what these ones are. See how this one says spray paint the streets? This one says race the streets with your group, spray paint the streets, blah blah blah. Earn points until their time's up. This one doesn't say anything. Damn, he's all power. But he feels slow. Take it, Graham. Some crazy gangs causing trouble. Even cops won't touch them. Let's paint them with and paint them a new attitude. Find the red arrows and start spraying. Okay. A new song? Get off me, bitch. Oh my god. Fuck! I thought he was just gonna walk away somehow. I don't think this is a new song. I've heard this before. Get pickle wrecked, bitch. All right, next one's up here. Another dinosaur. Not a dinosaur. A rhinoceros. Why did I say dinosaur? Dude. I feel like this game really needs like a remake more than a remaster. They could have done so much with this game. Not that it's bad, like I don't want to say it's bad. It's an okay game. For 2000, this is like top tier. The next one, I think, is up here. Yep. And there's health right there. I don't know this map well enough, though. So... how do I get out of here? This way? Oh yeah, the train station. And it looks like there's nothing there. Did I stealth behind that guy and he's just like doesn't care? What?
Communication center to all Golden Rhinos. Assassin number 3 will be there shortly. Be careful. You can expect fire damage.
I just stealthed behind that guy, and he didn't even stop me. My mind is kind of blown right now. Alright, I know this part of the map, but it's pretty difficult. A lot of precise rails because there's like 6 rails really close to each other. Out Feeder Zane, Lord Black Sword, my dude. Thanks for dropping in and sticking around so long. You've been here like the entire stream almost. Alright, I definitely have to get out of here. How is that one not showing up though? Oh, it does, it does, it does, it does. I was gonna say, how is that red arrow not showing up on the thing, but it is there. The cool thing is, I don't think they can flamethrower me up here. Alright, run this way. Stop. Run this way. Jump back through here. Speedy, speedy, speedy. Get back to the train track area. Is there anything here? No. Door locked. No. Huh. That's cool. It's really cool that this door isn't locked. I think that's the first time this door hasn't been locked, honestly. What an easy mission. It's like the enemies aren't even designed for this part of the map, so they can't even like spray you with the fire. The only difficult part is going to be getting up that tower, like walking up it. Yeah, like this. Fuck. Why is this rail so difficult to hit? Like, it'll never make sense to me. Oh, this is a big one. Yep. The way the guys laugh. Fuck, that was the wrong way. Holy shit! Am I getting good at this game? Am I actually getting good at it?
Let's get scratching.
Jet Set Radio! And now, this report from our informant in Benton Cho, the Pink No Shijin. The thing everyone's been hunting for like crazy is something called the Devil's Contract. It's a record that's got the power to summon a demon. The streets of Tokyo Dome are in a panic, and we're gonna have to cut
demon
off this broadcast soon.
Demon summoning
can the
record.
Graffiti save this city?
I think there's one more Rhino mission, and then possibly that'll be the big final mission. This goes B. Freaky gang is bobbing Shibuya. Don't they know this is our turf? Wow, look at them go. I remember this map, so it should be easier than the last one. There was loads of paint up here before, but I guess the park will have the paint. Oh, fuck! I don't know if you saw that, but like, I lost half of my health to some random claymore bomb. Just out of nowhere. I like that this is the intro song. Come on, I stopped. There you go. You know, I haven't used that thing where you jump on the back of a car the entire game. It taught you it like it was going to be a big feature. Alright, we gotta make this jump up here as well, which is really difficult. A bomb! Are you fucking kidding me? Another one? You'd think they would have put the bombs inside the rhinos, right? And made it like a little bit more obvious what was gonna blow up. Okay, I got one more midway up one of these streets. Second right. Dude, that was almost cool. Is this an area with tags? No.
Okay.
What a weird workaround that area feels like. Like, it feels like they're trying to work around having, like, I don't know, low memory or something like that on the console. So it's like the whole map is just a picture. Where the hell is all the paint? I guess I have to get back to the park, which is up here. Guy's on fire. I can't pick up these cans because I keep jumping on the wrong rail. I'm trying to get onto this, like, big thick rail. Alright, we got two more on here. That was almost cool. Almost.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. I am very lost. This leads up to the kind of overpass section, and from there, I think I just want to go back to the main road. Invisible wall. Very nice. The end of this goes to. Does this go to that other street? Because in the freeway intersection, there's a part that leads back to the tutorial stage, and the tutorial stage is like where the game started, so it would make a lot of sense that one of the final missions, if this is one of the final missions, would be back in the beginning stage. Alright, so this is here. So check the map. Yeah, so you go south, and then when you go far enough south, you get the choice to go to which stage, and I think I'm going to the beginning of the game, basically. There's a bunch of paint on the left, if I can pick it up. Yeah, so instead of going kind of north, I'm gonna go this way, all the way across, and this should be the tutorial stage. Damn, I love being right. That was fucking smooth. Oh, I missed wherever that graffiti was. Fuck! Get off me, bitch! How do I graffiti that bitch? Like, he has a green arrow, but it doesn't actually let me pepe his face. What is this? There's like two more things I need to graffiti. And they're on my ass, like as soon as I touch the ground. Fuck it, I'm gonna YOLO it. Oh. Oh my god. It feels like you should be able to, like, I don't know, hit them with something or, like, find a way to, like, trip them up or find a way to put them into traps, like maybe like skate towards like a manhole cover and like jump over it at the last second, like something like that, right? Where if you like go over the manhole cover, maybe you fall and you take 50% of like one of their attacks damage, and then like if they fall in it, they just disappear. It feels like they missed the trick with that. It felt like that on the park, you know the part where there was like the sunken basketball park? I had all the enemies in it, and it would have been really cool if you could like locked it and then just left. Someone swiped the record. You gotta go after him, right? Alright, so those three missions were to get the different parts of the record and somebody's stolen it. And I think this is the last character to unlock, Mrs. Titties. Let's go. Piranha? What a name. And it's a copy of my moves. Oof. Thank God. Not another race. Oh, I fucked it up. I wasn't pulling to the right when I left the rail. Get dabbed on. One second. Huh. Follow me? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, I'm terrible at half pipe. Yep. I'm terrible at half pipe, and it's not even funny. Too good at this game. I'm just too good. Okay, so I think this is just like... jump without being dumb? Fuck. It's a dash jump. Yeah, you gotta give yourself room to dash and then jump. There's not enough room. What the fuck? Okay. If you go at a slight angle, there's enough room to spark your skates before you jump. Damn, that was difficult. Behind the mask? Oh, baby. It's Persona time. Faceless vandals, poison jam arrived without their masks. Something's wrong with this picture. Have they been brainwashed? Tag their backs. Oh yeah, they don't have their blue helmets. And they're skating like shit. Are they gonna stick to this area? It looks like they are, right? If they were to run to the other areas, that could be really difficult. How did they go? How close do I need to be? What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't even spray them. It's like it's glitched. It's not even coming up with like the little speech bubble. Alright, let's go for another one. I am dumb. This song fucking sucks. Worst song in the game. Look! Oh, okay, never mind. It gave me it for that guy. fingers getting sore on the trigger. I don't even know where they went. Yeah, these missions are actually the worst. I would say these are worse than the ones where you have to chase them and spray before they do. Because it's just not really clear, right? Like, it's not really clear what the criteria is for getting close to them. I don't even know where they are. It's like you need to be close to them, be behind them, have them in the center of your screen, and just, I don't even know. Does it show them on the map? Like, look, where the fuck is the... Where's the fucking thing to tell me to spray them? I was right next to them, and it didn't do it. My finger is actually getting sore. They're in the center of the screen, is like, it just works. I'm mad. Can you tell I'm getting mad at this? Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm getting mad at this game now. After 5-6 hours of the story mode. I don't think they're coming over here until I've left. Wow. That guy got fucked. You get like 9 of them at once, or you get like none. Aww. Don't know where that guy is. I think he's the one that goes all the way back to the start the other way. Like, he goes up the tower, but from another rail. So he should be on the right-hand side, and if I can jump this... No? Fuck me, dude. That game mode would work better as either hide and seek or like on a rail. So you're on a rail the whole time going like in one direction or a loop. It doesn't work that way. I wish I could go back and remake this game with them. From like the perspective of somebody in 2020. Already missing.
According to some info we got from Poison Jam, it sounds like that record's the real thing. It was made by some freaky evil sound engineer, and it's been passed hand to hand all the way to Tokyo. Goji wants to use the record to make a contract with a demon so he can take over Tokyo and the rest of the world. If those guys get all the pieces, Tokyo, this radio station, sushi, ramen, hamburgers, and everything else are going to be history. Get to the new Rokuku headquarters and destroy that record, along with Goji's evil plans.
God damn, the final group. Is this the actual final mission of the game? What's really interesting is I've basically come up with nothing in terms of like who's the best character. Like every character feels kind of the same. Garam feels fast for some reason, and so does Cube. You've come this far, have you? Watch me obliterate Tokyo with my secret weapon. DJ Play will summon this demon. Let's get down. Is his name DJ Play? Dude, the rhino-headed chicks. Alright, we gotta get some cans then. So what are we doing? There's no map. But there is things to spray paint. Fuck, now I'm on fire. Okay. Can't go that way. Can go this way. I think you have to go left and right and avoid the big rhinoceros that breathes fire. And then maybe once I've done those ones, these sidearms will lower. Dude, this does sound like a song that would summon a demon. Oh my god. The turntable like moves you, it's so cool. Alright, now what? Now what, mate? Yeah. Oh, this is a platform. Ah, okay. I thought you had to wait for, like, something to change. But you don't. You just, Dude, I keep dying. Alright, let's go with the thing. That didn't work. I didn't have much choice in where to go that time. That's my excuse. It looks like you should start on the left though, right? And then go to the middle? There you go. Almost cool. Every time it's just almost cool. I like the rhino girls in the bikinis with the rhino heads. It's pretty cool. It's like he's brought his own cheerleaders to summon the devil, you know? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Am I actually alive? I'm alive somehow. Yeah. Fuck. I can't. No words. I've no words. I've no words! The turntable gets quicker the more of the graffitis you finish. So right now it's on like maximum speed. Fuck it. Stage over. I don't think I can do this. If there's a like phase two, I'm done. Yep. I'm gonna switch characters. Gonna use a beat. Alright, we're gonna summon Belle Delphine, apparently. What if I do those ones first? That makes sense, right? Do the ones with the claws first, and then it'll be easier to do the others. Fuck. No, it's not. It's just impossible. Where's the health kits? I'm out. Yeah. I don't get this one at all. I really don't get that one. It's like it wants you to go on the left side first. No. Do you wall ride on the middle? Hold up. New strat. Nope, you can't wall ride. Headache is starting. No, don't slow my momentum. I don't get it. I don't fucking get it. And now the giant goblin guy's there. Something I'm missing. No. Guy's gonna be there in a second though that I did that. Yep, there he is. I don't get this at all. I fucking don't get this. Like, I've tried landing on it when it's black, I've tried landing on it when it's gray. You can't wall ride on the inside. This could be it. Oh. He's gonna fire breathe, but that's fine. Fuck it. You can brute force shit, right? You just get less points. Final part? Is he dying? That was an intentional death. And... now I've got to spray the middle? Oh, there's a rail to grind up on. Get it. I'm looking for red arrows. There's one red arrow there. It's like it wants me to get inside that, but it won't let me grind the rails. Oh, it does. Fuck, I can't do it. I can't get up. It's the easiest thing in the game. GG. I fucking did it.
That huge turntable.
5 hours. Evil, world record. The world record is 35 minutes.
Now they're saying that the building was destroyed in a construction accident.
Yeah, right.
But now, Goji's son is taking over the Rikaku family business, and Tokyo is back to its glorious old self. Turns out to be golden rhinos with just another group of Goji's henchmen. That explains a lot. However, not all ended well. Coin had been pulled too deep into the schemes of the Rikaku and paid a steep price.
Damn, what a short game. Goji was obsessed with control. I expected this game to be like 10 hours plus. That was like barely 6.
Maybe he really is lonely at the top. Or maybe he's just another eccentric millionaire. Let us say the money is the root of all.
What was the moral of the game?
Maybe it really can twist the heart.
Evil bad? Money bad?
It turns out the record that Goji was looking for, the Devil's Contract, was just an old indie record, a hoax. Maybe his twisted mind created the whole story out of rumors and superstitions in order to try and sate the demons of his own heart. Nevertheless, the noise tanks are in repair. The Love Shockers are all brokenhearted again.
Pickle Rick in the credits! I turned myself into Pickle Morty!
In the end, it looks like they were the same as all of us after all. They'd been looking for something more.
Oh
my god. To make sense of their own lives. Perhaps not. But how can
it feels like a version 1.0. Like, it feels like this game should have had many sequels, not just one sequel, many, and that they should have expanded on, like, you know, doing more tricks. And how long are the credits? How many people were involved in this? There's really only 6 programmers? Wow. 5 graphic designers and 6 programmers. No wonder the game looks so good but plays so bad. Oh! Never mind. They had 18 people working as graphic designers on the game, which I'm assuming means art department, right? And they only had 6 programmers. They had 18 graphic designers. And 6 program. Just think about that. Just think about it. That's why the game looks so good. Has all this artwork. Has all these like street signs and decorations. Wow. Idle Taxi. It doesn't. Did it say, what's his name? Rob Zombie. Did that pop up? Donna Bark, Simon Johnson, Sharon Gittense, Derek Holmes, Billy Brown's DJK, Motion Talent? Graffiti artists? Yeah, like, come on, dude. 7 graffiti artists, 18 graphic designers, and only 6 programmers. There's no... There's like a really clear reason why this game looks so good. That makes me laugh like so much. It's like if you saw the end of a Kojima game and you saw like 50 writers and 2 programmers and you were like, oh, that's why it was all cutscenes. Damn. on the special thanks, so I guess this is the end of the credits. I want to play the second one. I want to play the second one and just see what it's like. The next one's called Jet Set Radio Future. And I believe it was called Jet Set Radio Future in every region, despite the first one being called Jet Grind Radio Future in America. And it has an 88. It came out 2 years after the first one. Not even 2 years after the first one. How does this game have a... This game has a 94 on Metacritic. I wouldn't even give it like a 75. I would maybe give it like a 68. And the next one has an 84. And the next one is set in 2024, which is only 4 years away. Jet Set Radio for PlayStation 3. Jet Set Radio HD came out in 2012. Is that the one I'm playing? I think I'd have to emulate an original Xbox in order to play Jet Set Radio Future. And it looks identical. Thanks for playing! Remember when games used to thank you for playing?
I just made all that up? Sure, sure, okay. But watch out! Someone just might have their sights on Shibuya Cho again. On the screen, there's no such thing as... Jet Set Radio!
Damn. Just damn. What are the leaderboards like? Super juicy? Wait. Huh? Super juicy beat me by like more than... what the fuck? More than like 20% of my score? What the hell? Jet technique. Jet, oh yeah, I haven't done these. Damn. Juicy was actually fucking good at this game. Holy shit. I'm not even top 30k. Wow. I'm like barely even good at the game. I did decent there, I guess. Grind Square is actually where I felt like I did the best out of like everything. Alright. We're donezo. We're absolutely donezo. Apparently there's a documentary about how the game was made. Wow. It's in like 5 frames per second? This has to be a playback issue, right? There's no way they actually shipped it with this. Yeah, there's no way they actually shipped it with that.
I'm a winner. Pay the front line, take the don'ts.
Dank. Alright, I'm donezo. Short stream today, I guess. 3 hours. It's 10 past 11. I normally end the stream at 11. I'll see you guys tomorrow. I don't know what we're playing. I kind of want to play Flipping Death. How long does Flipping Death take to beat? On average, Flipping Death takes 6 hours for the main story. If I can start the stream tomorrow at 6, we might be able to blitz it in one stream. Maybe. Flipping Death is a 2D game. I think it's a puzzle game, but it might actually be closer to just being a story game. It says Adventure Indie Puzzle Platformer 2D Puzzle. It has a really unique art style. It looks like this. It's kind of a weird looking game. It looks like, I guess you would call it paper cutouts. Everybody is Canadian. They all have their heads cut in half, like in South Park when they have Canadians. And, yep. Kind of cute. Kind of cool. This guy's hair looks like French fries. Has subtitles. I bet it's voice acted as well. If it's fully voice acted, that'd be really cool. Alright. Auf Wiedersehen. Thanks for watching. I'm sorry for the stream being short. I started really late. You know what it's like. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night. Good night.